That wasn't that bad. Fake PB.
I live. I'm gonna paint the town red.
Hey, Jay Michael. Old splits are because I'm doing episode 3 first. And I have these episode 3 first splits, so I might as well use them. Yeah, what Zello said. I've been having a lot of trouble with the dynamite jump. More trouble than the episode 1 skip. So. Just makes sense. There's an article about blood, really? It's incredible how much faster that goes when you don't grab that useless ammo. And you don't bother killing the dog at the beginning.
I live again.
And you just crouch, and the dog won't kill you ever. It's awesome. I feel like that enemy has, I mean that boss has like the simplest quick kill of all time.
Fresh victims for the ever-growing army.
And it took us so long to find it. That is pretty cool.
Looks like my
Yeah, I always get the quick kill. It's actually like rule number 6 or something, I don't know. The other rules were like, go fast. And like other stuff, I don't know. Go fast is generally the big rule. The quick kill advice? You're like applying for a job, you put that on your resume, it's like, yeah dude, I always get the fucking quick kill, don't worry about it. They're like, what? The fuck are you talking about? They're like, I don't know. The cool kid rules of speedrunning, duh. Oh shit, there's a zomb. A zomb. Come on. What the fuck is going on? Bad.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Dude, I'm getting lucky. Get the fuck out of here, flaming person. I don't even want to hear your explanation as to why you're on fire. Don't worry, I'm sure I'll fuck something up in episode 4.
Ooh, what a wonderful smell I've discovered.
Dude, this is weird.
Come out, wherever you are.
Oh my gosh, I'm slow. I don't know how to do that, still. I'm learning. Every run. It's not that hard. But sometimes the easy things are the hardest to learn, if you know what I mean. I don't know what I mean, but I hope you do. Okay, buddy. Open.
Hey, Shevich, let's go.
No, dude. That was bad.
fool, you are already dead.
Yes! Sub 18 before HDQ. Second run today, too. Ah.